I know what you're thinking. Man, I wish I could make one of those. Today's your lucky day. I'm going to teach you how to make one of these. There's some plans. There's some information in the link below. You're going to make one of these special moose head shields. And I'm going to teach you to use some of the gear. So as far as I'm concerned, that's a win-win. All right, let's go. Sawdust and chrome.
Sawdust and chrome.
Everybody loves
sawdust and chrome.